Hey, everyone. Everyone. Hello? Shut the fuck up and listen! Okay, so, I have some bad news. We're not gonna be in Cell Park. I know. I told my mom about the whole thing, and well, she didn't like the idea of me being in a goddamn violent, sexist, and racist, ableist show. So I told the creators of Cell Park to cancel the whole damn thing. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. We all gotta go home now.
You guys, this is all Ricky's mom's fault.
Shut up, rat.
Ricky's mom is the one that doesn't want us in South Park, and all because she's a big, fat, stupid bitch.
Don't you say it, rat.
Well...
Don't do it, rat.
Well...
I'm warning you.
Okay.
I'm pretty sick of him calling my mama stupid.
Well, Ricky's mom's a bitch, she's a big fat bitch, she's the biggest bitch in the whole wide world. She's a stupid bitch and everyone's a bitch, she's a bitch to all the boys and girls.
Shut your fucking mouth, brat!
On Monday she's a bitch, on Tuesday she's a bitch, on Wednesday, Saturday she's a bitch. Then on Sunday just to be different, she's a prick and may a bitch. Come on, you know the words! Have you ever met my friend Ricky's mom? She's the biggest bitch in the whole wide world. She's a mean old bitch and yeah, she's a big girl. She's a bitch. She's a stupid bitch. Ricky's mom's a bitch and she's such a dirty bitch. Talk to kids around the world or it might go a little bit something like this.
Oh, fuck.